Wizard, your studies have progressed to the point where you are ready to receive a new pet. Conveniently, this coincides with a request for help I've just received from Silenus in the Garden of the Hesperides. Help Silenus, and he'll surely reward your efforts in kind. Best be on your way, then. He did say that time was of the essence.
Hail, wizard. There are grave matters at hand. Aquila teems with fighters who've come for the immortal games, yet none are brave enough to assist with this most pressing concern. Forcus, the deity of the hidden dangers of the deep sea, has decided to be hidden no longer. He's come ashore here in Aquila. He's brought with him an army of unhatched gorgon eggs to incubate here, so that they will be born accustomed to land. Forcus means to corrupt the Gorgons into merciless soldiers to do his vile bidding. He must be stopped. Will you help? Wonderful. Go to the Gorgon nest cave and drive Forcus back to the sea. Oh, and rescue those innocent unhatched Gorgons.
What we have here? A hero? You must be brave to walk into the Gorgon nest. Yes, quite brave indeed, and incredibly foolish. Lucky for you, my Gorgon soldiers aren't mature enough for combat just yet. Unlucky for you, my Kraken guards and I are!
Thank you.
If I can be bested by a mere wizard, what chance does my Gorgon army stand against the might of Aquila? I give up. It's back to the sea for me. Good thing these Gorgon eggs haven't hatched yet. It would have been such a chore caring for them all.
The hero returns, not on his shield, but on his two legs. The heralds will sing of your triumph for ages. And you rescued the unhatched Gorgons. I will see that each one finds a decent, poetry-filled home. And I can think of no one more worthy of an egg than you, wizard. I know someone of your integrity will show great care for it.
Thank you.